It's hard to feel confident when your smile is in ruins. Worn, damaged teeth or teeth missing altogether can make you feel self-conscious. The good news is modern dentistry can restore your smile beautifully with crowns and bridge work. When a significant amount of tooth has been lost from decay or injury, yet it's still worth saving, a crown may be your best option. Crowns fortify and restore damaged teeth, allowing them to function normally again and look like completely natural teeth. So what are the steps involved in crowning a tooth? First, your dentist will numb the area to make you comfortable. Then your tooth will be shaped to fit inside its new covering. After the tooth is prepared, your dentist will take an impression. What happens next will depend on whether your dentist makes the crown right in the office or, more commonly, has it made in a dental laboratory. There, highly skilled technicians will create a crown made of porcelain, metal, or a combination of the two that looks great and functions perfectly within your bite. This might take a few weeks, so before you leave the office, your dentist will attach a temporary crown to your tooth to protect it. At the next visit, your permanent crown will be cemented or bonded to your tooth. When a tooth is beyond repair or missing, you have two excellent options. A dental implant with a crown is considered by most professionals to be the best solution. Your next best option is a three-unit fixed bridge using the natural teeth on either side of the gap. These teeth are crowned and then used to support another crown in between, bridging the space like a bridge spanning a river. Longer bridges can be created to span larger gaps from multiple missing teeth. There are other types of bridges as well. All of them have advantages and disadvantages, which you'll need to discuss with your dentist. Your crown or bridge work should feel comfortable and blend with your natural teeth. Restored teeth require the same conscientious care as the rest of your teeth. Be sure to brush and floss every day to reduce the buildup of dental plaque. This will help keep your smile looking great for years to come. To find out if crowns or bridge work can restore your smile, make an appointment today to learn more.